that's Jesse Roop. And Jaden Ritchie, 15 years old. Jesse Roop, quick time at 17.148. Jamie McLeod is second at 17.692. Jaden Ritchie is third at 17.946. Next three on the speedway.
Okay, guys, rolling out.
I think that's Bryce Ryan, Bill Pritchard, and Irvin Vance. But I gotta see if I can see the K or not. If it's a K, then it's Keith Mills. It looks like Bryce to me, but I'll have to wait till he goes by. Yeah, that's Bryce Ryan in the 36. Bill Pritchard in the 94, Irvin Vance. Used to be a crate, used to be a steel block. Now a mod pod. Ryan currently fourth. No quick time, Bill Pritchard at 16.953. And Irvin Vance was third. Bryce Ryan currently sixth. And even quicker, Bill Pritchard quick time 16.934. And Irvin Vance was third. Bryce Ryan. Currently sixth. Up next, Dalton Goff in the 10, Cruz Vandal in the 00, and Jerry Barnett in the 11B.
Couple of weeks ago at Fayetteville for their big Renegade show in Fayetteville, North Carolina.
So we'll see if he can get a handle on this place. He is one of the top Carolina drivers in that 8A machine. Green flag. American All-Stars to the chute for your qualifying. Guys, we need you in the chute. TJ Salengo, fastest overall during high laps. Can he back it up during qualifying? Qualifying time for the American All-Stars is next.
Rocket is up to sixth. Holcomb, second. And Keith Bills is currently 10th.
Are you sure he takes our
completer? Pretty sure, yeah.
Jody Puckett up to 5th. Austin Holcomb still 2nd, did not improve. And Keith Bills stayed at 10th. Quick time for the UMP Modified Qualifying goes to Bill Pritchard at 16.934. Austin Holcomb very close at a 17.028. Jesse Roop was 3rd, Irvin Vance 4th, Jody Puckett 5th, Cruz Vandal 6th, Jamie McLeod 7th, Jaden Ritchie 8th, Dalton Goff 9th, Keith Bills 10th, Jerry Barnett 11th, and Bryce Ryan 12th.